Let's try no case.
If not, just.
Oh, dang it. Talk loud now. Oh, mic, yeah. No, I was just curious what kind of was. I'm sure people at home want to know that too. Thank you. Tuesday?
Yes. Good. What's the date? I should know this. My son's birthday is on Thursday.
24th.
Good side reach, reverse reach. Woo! Leg is straight, slightly bent if you need that. Hand is not gripping the back of your knee, it can be more on the back of your thigh or your calf. Bring it forward, reach forward. Take it back. Exhale. Bring it forward, one more. Good, bring your hands to your chest. Rotate your body forward, step forward. Inhale up, high lunge, step back opposite leg. Take it down, chest is lifted. Open it up, warrior two. Toes rotate at a diagonal, heel is straight. Hips are in line with your legs. Hands down, exhale. Good.
Oh, only anybody did.
And take it forward, side bend. Reach fingertips to where you at, maybe your fireplace, to your kitchen. Come on, today you are the king or queen of your living room. Bring it up.
What can I do for relief from my lower back muscle spasms and tightness? Adam Mack.
Focus on lower back stretches for now. Some rolling may help But rolling is really just kind of like an Advil, where we really need to figure out more of the root to that problem. So just lower back stretches when you're in your downward dog. Make sure you're stepping and tucking all the time to release pressure from your lower back. If you want to message me, we can talk more about that as well. Bring your hands to your chest, rotate forward, and pick it up. Nice job. Grab your weights, towel off your water, and we're going to start our section of weights. So first, I have highs and I have threes. But again, I'm doing high, I'm doing low, because my partner is working, okay? So if you want eights, go ahead and grab eights. Don't get anything higher than an eight for this, though. You're bending every time you're picking up your weights, you're bending, and not with your back. So I have my weights right in front of me. I'm going to be in the lunge with just my front knee bent. I'm going to drop my shoulder, and I have some rows right here. Row it up and down, up and down, up and down. Again, even though I'm bent over, I'm hinged, and my core is contracted. Think belly button is fine. My elbow is driving all the way back, and I'm almost pulling a lawnmower to start. Pull. Pull. Got it. Opening up your chest, full range of motion with your row. A couple more right here just for feel. Woo! Two and one. Grabbing this weight, you're going to circle underneath your leg. Now this right here is going to put more emphasis through your front heel. Right, working quad, pushing weight through your front heel. Circling that weight around is going to start throwing you off balance. Core contraction a little bit more, you gotta sit strong. Let's start living dangerously. Good, right here. Four. Three. Two. Feeling that through your heel. Come on. Okay, so push those feet up to the front of your mat. Weights going down. As low as you can get it. Weights going down behind your heels. And pulling it up, straight up over your head. Take it down. My knees bent. When I'm going up, I'm pushing through my heels to strengthen my body.
Vicky says it's a great workout.
Thanks, Vicky. Keep it going, team. Right here. Full body stretch through your hamstrings, up through your shoulders. Good. Let's take two more. Two. Straight up and down. And one. Good, that's one set. Now we're gonna move to our left. Front leg bent, drop your shoulder and row. Eight, seven, six. So if you're working with bikes like I am, maybe I need just a little bit more. I can grab both of them. You could drop one and use no wings at all. A couple more here to even out our sides. Exhale. Four, three, two, and one. Get ready to circle. Oh, my heart. Don't drop them on your toes. But right now, fiercely putting some aggressive strength through my glutes. Let's go. Four more. Woo. Four. Oh, there we go. Three. Real life, y'all. Two. One. Behind your ear and heels. Good. Working it down and press them up. Down and press them up. Now the further you're going to reach your weights back, the more of the stretch you're going to get through your hamstrings. Good. Remember second tap? Yes. Nice. Now we're going back. Right leg forward. Sorry, left leg forward. Dumbbell row. Here we go right here. Eight. We're going to do eight rows. Five circles. Five presses to the ceiling. Four. Three. Two. And one. Circle here. Four. Two. And one. wide. Two more. Two. And one. Circle. Four. Take it down. Down the stairs right here. Move your heels and drop it up. Take it down. Watch your toes. Stay strong. Yes, take it down. You have one more set. This time, six rows, four circles, five presses to the ceiling. Throw your shoulders back, front legs forward, hinge. Here we go, team. Let's go together. Six, five, four, you can do it. Three, two, and one. Circle. Four, three, I'm in the opposite way. That's okay. Two, one, step it out. Press it down and up.
Melissa says she's going to come back and do this workout.
Who?
Melissa Sparkman. Take it to the back. I hope they're breathing.
One more here, we're going to lift. Lift. Join me. Down, full fold. Roll your body up. Swing foot back, high lunge, take it down. Open it up, warrior two. Okay, so here we go, reach it back. So anytime we're doing these flows, if you wanna go just a little bit quicker, go for it. From there, hold yourself in a plank, add some push-ups, whatever you wanna do in your practice. Inhale up. Chair. Step back, high lunge, warrior two.
Make it look easy.
To your chest. Take it forward. Last time. Up to your squat. Take one back. Rotate.
Julie Baker says, I can tell it's been a while since I've done this. You're killing me. I was coming back. I'm not gonna be able to do this.
Come on, Ben, you're coordinated. Seriously, sometimes just putting your mind and your body connection together is the hardest thing. buses on my watch.
Do you?
And I'm really scared about what they say. Good. Push it straight out to the center. Clasp your hands. Walk up to your heels, to your toes if you can. Driving a car. Come on, where are you going? Vacation of a lifetime right here. Where am I going? My 40th birthday trip got canceled. Not upset about it. I'm making memories. I'm doing these workouts with you. Well, I'm going to be honest, you guys, I am a little bit upset. That's okay. Because you know what? It's not canceled, it's postponed.
There
so
you
think
go.
About your trips, so we don't have to think about our legs. Good, heels down, drive your car. You can do it. Right here. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it all the way down.
Or soup cans.
Or soup cans. Rotate it to the front. Let's take that knee down and rotate up. Let's do you guys watch the video about how to make weights from home, right?
Yeah. That was ingenious. There was some stuff I never thought about. Dana says, great time working out. Thanks, Jaime. Dana Kylie.
Oh.
Hmm? Chrissy Polder said her kids are rocking it right now. Thanks.
Way to go, Ethan,
Avery, please. And Alicia Gerling said, gotta run. Thanks, Jaime and Emerge.
Golfers at Bogey, constantly working on hip rotation.
Dana Lee says, thanks, Jaime. What?
I'm still talking. That means I'm breathing, guys. I should be talking. I'm singing.
Three, two. Wait, what's after two? Exhale through just a little bit, and you're going to switch legs. Oh my gosh. Michelle Wiegman says, thank you, Jaime and Emerge.
Thanks, Michelle. I exhale out. You guys are rock and roll it up right here. So I want you guys to find your palms and put them under your feet. I think I did this in my yoga class the other day. Thanks for joining me. I'm Jaime, and this is Emerge.